Hey Jammers, Dr. B here, and here's a question from Frozen Fuzzy Star, and they ask, why do monarch butterflies migrate? And that's a great question. You see, monarch butterflies are found all over North America, and they migrate to Mexico, or Southern California, really for two reasons. One is that the butterflies can't survive the cold temperatures during winter time in many places in their range. The other reason is that their babies, their larvae, feed on plants which are found in Mexico and Southern California. And those plants aren't found in many of the other places where the monarchs are found. So two reasons. So the babies can eat, and so the butterflies can survive the cold winter temperatures. Great question.